Oh, hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Majora's Mask. At the end of the last episode, we have returned to the day one. I believe I've already slowed down time, and we are going to go and do. I haven't decided what I want to go do yet. Well, let's go back to the swamp, I guess. Dang. I'm not getting... Oh, 3 rubies for that? That's... Oh, I guess that's the best way to do that. But I think I don't... Yeah, so... Alright, so we're gonna go back into the swamp and mess around in there for a little bit. Damn. I miss the birds. Oh, come on. Thank you. Oh, come on, get that guy. All right. Oh, boy. Here. Man, that didn't give me very much. That gave me what? I got 4 rubies out of all that? Jeez. Thank you. That was, Oh, I missed the one bird. Oh, the wolf. Oh, it's over now because I missed that wolf. Oh boy, that was pretty close. Oh boy, ran out of fundage. So I have to refight the boss to clear up the, to clear up the swamp again. So they made it so that you keep the remains, and that way you don't have to redo the dungeon every single time. Takes you right here, you beat him real quick, and then for the 3-day cycle, the swamp's cleared up.
One boss fight later.
Oh, the question is, how much does it cost? All right. Come on. Thank you. Love doing stuff on the free time. Woo! Yeah! Oh! Nice! Oh boy. What's down? I guess I should check and see what's down here. Is there anything tasty down here? Like a chest? Oh, yeah, very nice. Alrighty.
After a boring walk to town.
Oh, we're at 40 minutes. I'm gonna edit some of this down. Go get the moon pearl. Moon tear, teardrop, whatever. Moon pearl. I think that's what it's called in the Link to the Past.
La 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 la
Sit here for a minute and then we'll complete this task and then we're gonna call it a day. Oh, this is Majora's Mask in a nutshell. Figure out what you're gonna do, make sure you're in the right place at the right time to do it. Oh, she kicked us out. You gotta get the swamp target game. I still have to finish that because you gotta do it all perfect. Not just perfect, but with time, lots of time left. And the shooting gallery. I got what's her name done. The witch is shooting gallery done. Right here, we're waiting to begin another heart piece. Take off. It'll be another part of our notebook. And then that's it. I gave him paper, and he's out of the jam.
One day later.
Yeah, I guess, but I was right there. I don't know why the arrow didn't hit the freaking thing.
Thank you.
I needed 30 more seconds. Oh, we got it. Oh. Yes. Now there's just one more thing I want to do before we reset these 3 days.
A few angry moments later.
All right. I think that is good for a 3 day cycle right there, because I don't want to go start. We'll do a hard save. And then we'll go up to the mountain now. Alrighty. So as you can see, I changed my shirt. It's a different day. So we got the perfect score on the in the swamp thing, in the swamp shooting gallery. It's got a heart piece. We went and did the sword training, got a heart piece. And now we're resetting back to the 3 days, and then we're gonna head up to the mountain. So as always, thank you for watching. This was, for me, 2 days, but for you, one episode. So if you could click that like button down there and leave a comment, it's greatly appreciated. It's Papa Joe saying be pleasant to everybody and have a wonderful day.